KB Entertainments. Y'all know what time it is. It's time to get it. It's time to get straight to the point. The best way to play a program is to pass the ball around. As any archetype in a game program, if you pass the ball around, you will be a lot more effective and you will win more games. Before you go into a pro game, your number one goal is to get an A plus or A. With that said, it's time to break it down. So if you a point guard, your number one role, like I said before, is to pass the ball around. But you gotta know your archetype. If your archetype is more like a scorer, so at the end of the game, your stats should be something like 20 points, 10, 11, or 12 assists, or 15 points. That's how much you want to average, about 15 to 20 points as a point guard. But if you have a lot of opportunities, and they all are smart decisions, go ahead and take it. But your main objective is to pass the ball around. So people love playing with point guards that pass the ball around there and don't take up dumb shots. People like that a lot as a point guard. So to the big men. Big men are the most important part of the program because they can be dominant. If you're a guard, you always want to feed the big men. But big men, y'all tend not to do this. A lot of big men will get the rebound and do not kick it out. If you want to be a very effective big man, get the rebound. If you see someone open in the corner, kick it out. If your center is very good in the paint, like he got put back King Gold or Hall of Fame, and go for it. It's most likely you're going to hit that second shot. If there's a lot of people down there, and it's crowded like two or three people, then go ahead and kick it out. Because a lot of times you just see it so much with centers the day where literally pull up a crazy layup or dunk on it's like three or four people right there. So just keep in mind if it's crowded, kick it out, man. And if you're a guard or even any archetype, the most scorers in pro am usually be the slashers. So always beat the slashers. Know if you got a slasher again, because slashers tend to get very irritated and sharpshooters tend to get very mad because they usually are the scorers in pro am. They score easy. They score easy in pro am. So always keep that in mind. If you got a good sharpshooter, kick it out to them. If you got a good slasher, throw it to them. If the player is bad, and by all means, I'm the first one to tell you I am not about to pass it to you because your player is trash or you play trash. So always keep it in mind, man. I just wanted to hope y'all, man, like, subscribe, and hit the notification button. This time, hit it!